y'all. This is Jenny Wilson, Natural Oil Mom, and I am in Nashville, Tennessee, and I have been enjoying some good Nashville food down south here, and I'm staying in the most amazing place. It's so beautiful inside. Look at all these lights and plants, and they got waterfalls, or they got a river and like a little boat, and so awesome. But anyway, I have been at a conference, and I am inspired tonight to share my story of how I got passionate about natural tools for health. Gotta be compliant here. You know, just what spurred me into my journey. And so I've just been thinking about how way back when I was young and married, we had a couple kids, and I remember after my second child, I was so tired. I had been sick a lot, and I'd been searching for a few years for some solutions to my health. I felt like I was in this vicious cycle that I'd get sick a lot. I'd have to go to the doctor, get antibiotics all the time, different issues going on. And this was going on for like several years. And I was getting pretty frustrated because the problems would just come right back. I'd go and spend money to go to the doctor, get a prescription, take it, do all the stuff, and then 6 months later it would come back again. And you know, that was frustrating. And when I had my second child and I had no energy, I was just getting a little disillusioned with the roller coaster, you know, and I was ready for a change. So I was kind of tired of those conventional tools from Big Pharma that weren't working, and just needing them all over and over and never getting to the root of the problem. So anyway, one day my sister invited me to go see this natural doctor with her, and I was living in San Diego because that's where my husband was doing medical school actually, and it was up in Utah. So I decided to make the road trip, travel to Utah, and this guy takes like a little prick of your blood, drop, and shows you what your blood looks like on a computer screen. And it's really crazy because you can see all these things going on in your blood. And so he looks at my blood and he's showing me my cells. And he's like, now look at this, you know, it's got this crazy, like a zigzag border on your cell, that's not good. And he's showing me all this candida yeast in my blood. And I'm like, yikes, you know, that, I mean, okay, you know, it makes sense. I've been sick a lot and blah, blah, blah. So I asked him, what do I do? And the first thing he told me was, well, first you want to cut all the white stuff out of your diet, which I was eating a lot of, white bread, white sugar, whatever. I didn't know anything, you know, I was young, and I'm like, okay, I'll do it, because I had been feeling bad enough. I was ready. And I called my husband. I said, hey, you want to do this with me? And he said, sure. And I went home and threw out all the pastaroni packages and, you know, mixes and white bread and all that stuff. And boy, he lost about 30 pounds, I think, because he was playing basketball. And boy, once we made that change, boom, he dropped the weight. But the interesting thing was all my allergies disappeared in about a month. I didn't even know how to make stuff. I think we lived on brown rice and steamed broccoli for about 2 months, but I felt so much better. I felt like, hey, I'm on the path. After I learned about that, I learned about something called herbs. I didn't know about herbs and, you know, natural stuff. And so I got so excited because I'd been so dependent on listening to whatever the doctor was telling me and it not working. And here I got these two kids, and I didn't want to be taking them to the doctor all the time when, if it wasn't working for me, I wanted to have some solutions I could do for them in my own home. So when I learned about herbs and natural solutions, I got so excited. I started telling all my friends, trying things, and my husband, he was in medical school at the time. I signed up for a course with my mom and my sister. We signed up for a master herbalist course. It was like a home study course, and I was so excited. I started going through it, watching all the videos. That was back when they had videos, like VHS videos and workbooks, and sending them back. And that was like the launch of my journey in natural health. And it was so empowering to actually have some solutions that I didn't have to go, you know, see a professional. I could do from home, and started, you know, going through all that and learning how powerful plants are for, you know, helping us be well. You know, after that, I learned about even more powerful versions of plants that we can use for wellness. I started using essential oils, and I was like, wow, I can just take the lid off the bottle and boom, I'm getting this result, and it's amazing. It changed my life. You know, I felt like all of a sudden I was supercharged with these tools. When I found the oils, wow, they were even more powerful. Did you know essential oils are like 50 to 100 times more powerful than the whole herb? And so they can do amazing things for us for our health. And after that, I stumbled into some new amazing things, which I'm going to tell you about next time because I don't want to go too long on here. It's getting late. And we were challenged to tell our stories. So there's the first part of mine. And I just wanted to share this beautiful backdrop here. It's really cool. So anyway, until next time, that's the first part of my story, part one. And hope you have a great day. I'll talk to you again soon.
Hey there, it's Jenny, and I love teaching people how to get superpowers using essential oils. So thanks for watching my video. Please show me some love by hitting the like and subscribe buttons. And if you want to know about future videos, hit the little bell icon and you'll get a notification. See you next time.